Welcome to RyGurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add risk in Agile Central Boom. So if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing the bell icon for more updates. We'll cover it up here. What is risk? How to add risk, adding risk in feature, adding risk in user story, and how to add risk in work view. And in separate, we'll discuss about how to add risk in dashboard. So let's begin with practical demo. So post logging into your rally login credential, you're able to see the screen. So first of all, what is risk? Risk feature in rally ensures that risks are visible and accounted for as a plan is being executed. We can create a risk board or room board to help facilitate conversions at planning ceremonies and throughout the execution of a plan. Track the progress and resolution of risk over time, assigning tasks to team members to ensure that the proper steps are being taken to resolve them. So let's learn how we'll create risk inside different containers. So while creating a risk, we have to go to user story, select any particular user story and navigate to risk panel. Here you can see there is no risk involved because it's highlighted with 0. Whenever there is a risk, you can see here the number. For creating a risk, you can click on add new and enter the work type. Work type is already selected. We have to enter the risk name. So risk user story. Now you have two options. You can directly create it. Once you click on create, it will create a risk for you inside this user story. Post that you can modify it. Modifying it means you can add different components here. So in description tab, you can add some descriptions or whatever description you have are according to your user story level risk. User story level, risk. And if you have any attachments, you can attach it from here. In note section, you can add additional notes for this risk. Post that, you can add task inside the risk for resolving this risk. Work item affected. So right now there is one work item affected because we have created risk inside the user story. So let's see the rights and components where you can mark as an owner. You can mark any owner name that will highlight it, the person who are going to work on it. State, you can find it out, different states are there, none, open and closed. You can select any one of them. Flow states, you can find it out, different flow states are there. Define, in progress, completed or accepted. Let's select in progress. Now you can see when you selected flow state, it is moved into schedule state to the in progress state. Whenever we are creating a risk, it is available in defined state. You can change it to according to your current state. When any risk in schedule state, that needs to be picked and tracked accordingly for any particular user story. Probability, you can add probability from low to high. Let me mark as a 2. What is the impact on this? So right now I'm adding 2 impact. Size of loss, exposure, calculated risk, this all needs to be tracked. Response, how many times you need for the response. Right now it's own. If we have selected own, it means someone is working on it and someone have owned it and they will work it accordingly. You can find it out, different components available inside the response own. So you can find it out, none, resolved, own, accepted and mitigated. These all the states of response inside the risk. You can select the project and whatever project you are looking for, release, in which release you are looking forward to it. you can market a particular release as well. Iteration, if you have any iterations planned, you can select that iterations. Tags, you can add it, and creation data is automatically there whenever you will create it. Post that, save this risk, and this risk will be saved successfully. Now, when you want to create a risk inside the feature, go to time boxes, select, or go to portfolio items, select feature, select any specific feature, and create a risk inside that feature. The steps is exactly same whatever we have did in the user story, then also I'm showing it directly from here. So once you'll click on add new, you have to enter risk name. So right now I'm giving the risk name as a feature risk, and click on create. This will be created for you inside the feature. There's one more tab available, you can create it inside the work view as well. Here you have to select any specific component and click on select that particular view, and from here you can create a risk according to your requirements. So here you'll find it out the items. Whenever we'll select the work view, once we'll select the work view, it will populate for you, and this title will be enabled for you. If you have any work view, then only you can create it. Now, if you want to track the risk, you can create direct summary report on your dashboard. For creating this, you have to select the setting item, add app, and select custom report. Now you will find it out the custom report, add this custom report, and navigate down where your custom board is available. Now you can find it out, this is our custom report. You can customize it according to your requirement while selecting settings. Right now I'm giving here as a roam risk. Select the global project if you're looking forward to add risk on global project, or you can select it in specified project as well. It's totally up to you. Now, if you want to mark it as a risk, navigate down and select risk here. Now, inside the schedule state, you can select response. Then, if you want to add swim lanes, you can select this checkbox, otherwise, skip it. If you have any query, you can select that as well. Once you'll select and save this custom report, you're able to see all the risk which is populated inside there. So as of now you can see we have created two risk, risk one and risk two, which is feature level risk and inside the user story. Both the risks are available. In feature level risk we have not assigned resolution, and because of that it's showing none here, and in user story level risk we have assigned own state, because of that it's lying inside the own. So that's how we can create a risk inside Rally. Hope you like the content. If you really enjoyed this content, share within your circle so that it will get benefited with others as well. And if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing thumbs up icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.